What if you want to check your scores? It's very simple. All you need to do is log into your portal. Log into your portal. Go to your classes, the same place you took the TMA. You've forgotten this. This is an assumption that you might have forgotten your scores for a particular course, or all your courses, they are still saved. So to retrieve them, you go down, you log into your portal and go to your courses menu here. Courses menu. So when you click on that, it will open with another menu called your courses or whatever you might see just below it. Then you click on that second one, courses, to load up the courses you've registered for the semester. You go back the same way you took your TMA. You go to this semester exams registration, then you open it. Which semester is this? Open with your name, the semester, the code for each course, the title, units, the amount you paid for the each for exam registrations, the TMA in questions. This is TMA 1 that is currently active. There are other TMAs, but they are not yet active. So to check the score for a particular course, let's say you want to know the score for the first one, by 2 or 3, all you need to do is touch this TMA 1 for the course by 2 or 3, and then it will show you the score. As simple as that. That's it. That's it. It says here that you scored 10 out of 10. You scored 10 out of 10. That's a brilliant student. So that's it. This is just the screen you usually see after submitting your assignment for a particular course. At the end, you see this. Okay, you just have to tap end, touch this end button here, it will take you away from here.